There should be more focus on primary care and community-based healthcare to reduce the burden on tertiary care hospitals. As you know, that 80% of the coronavirus cases are mild and can be treated at a primary care level or even at home. 20% who need tertiary care attention, they should be given that attention, full attention, without the burden of those who really don't need that kind of attention. Number two, that there should be greater focus on prevention in general, not just for pandemic, this COVID pandemic, but vaccination of all the viral illnesses or the bacterial infections. This pandemic will go on for months, and many more pandemics may come as the new viruses emerge. But that does not mean the more common routine healthcare needs of the people should be neglected, nor the emergency medical conditions which need immediate attention should be neglected. The government, the corporate and the NGOs, all the players in healthcare sector should all come together in greater cooperation to address this great crisis of poor healthcare delivery in our country. They should all come together and they should be allowed a space where they can flourish and where they can provide a better healthcare for our teeming masses. And the fifth is, of course, the reforms. The reforms in medical education. We need to have many more family medicine physicians, specialists. In our 530 medical colleges, there are only 7 seats for family medicine. So we need to have enough number of family physicians and generalists. We need to have many more nurses. We need to have many more paramedics. We need to develop a career structure for them. We need to have a complete new thought process for better healthcare delivery in our country.